look at this wonderful piece. I'm standing in a pea field at Syngenta Demo Trial Station. And here we have a large portfolio in Syngenta, and we are going to tell you a little story about what we do here, how our breeders are working. It's difficult to tell you all about peas in a few minutes, but we are trying to do our best. I'm going to introduce you my colleague Jaco, who is going to give a summary about our breeding program.
The focus on the breeding is yield makes a variety. After the yields, stability is an important thing, and the last one is the disease traits. So we have pionation virus, we have downy mildew, and we have powdery mildew. Okay, over here we have the variety Hidalgo. It's a variety what came out of the pipeline, where we're very proud of, because it has the triple resistance in it. So it has the downy mildew, the powdery mildew, and the pionation resistance. It also has a quite stable in yield, and yeah, this variety delivers where we stand for. So over here we do the fresh harvesting of peas. Where we do our measurement for yield grading and tendrometer, and this harvesting data will be done for 7 years of a variety gets into the market. So before that we have already harvesting data of the variety of about 7 years. Afterwards the tendrometer, it will be blended and then it goes into the freezer, and in the winter time we do the color check of the varieties. And we do a sugar test in Enkhuizen in the laboratory.
As you have seen it today, we are really shaping the future of peas. And I'm really proud of being part of such an experienced, dedicated and passionate team. If you have any questions, please contact your local sales contact.